Friends, yesterday our Minister of State for Home, Mr. Kiran Rijiju, in Parliament, in his written reply that NRC would not be applicable for the entire country. For the last 1.5 months, entire country was burning on in against this NRC, and at the time of Delhi state government's election, our Home Minister is saying that NRC would not be applicable. Whether his word would be trustable? When our Home Minister, Mr. Amit Shah, was daring to the entire country that nobody will be spared from this NRC, and our Prime Minister, Mr. Modi, a great man, a great thinker, saying that NRC hasn't been discussed in the cabinet and will not be applicable in Ram Lila Maidan. Why this Minister of State of Home, Mr. Kiran Rijiju, has stated just 2 days back from the Delhi state's elections? Government is taking all steps to changing his stance, but nobody will trust on his words. This is a government which cannot be trusted, cannot be trusted on his words. He has to prove that they are right on his words. They are intact on his words. Somebody is saying that NRC would not be applicable, and in a written reply, Minister of State for Home, Mr. Kiran Rijiju, is saying that NRC would not be applicable. Whether CAA and NPR would be applicable? He hasn't mentioned any words about that. But as you know, CAA and NPR is the first and second step of this NRC. And there's no mention about this statement made by the Mr. Kiran Rijiju. So nobody will trust about his words. These are just only political gimmicks and taking advantage about from this state assembly election, Delhi state election. If you like my video, subscribe my channel and share my video. Thank you.